Hi everyone, it is Koto. In this video, I will be showing you how I am using the spray sealant. Before using the sealant, you will need a clean, even surface. To prepare the head of a Monster High Roll, you will need only acetone, but it is a bit time-consuming at ply dolls. After sanding the doll's face with the finest sponge, I am going to wash off the particles from the doll's head to see if I missed any small scratches. I am using a paper towel to soak off the water, then putting the doll away to dry completely before applying the first fixing layer. Mr. Superclear is very toxic, so I am using a face mask with A1 filters to protect my head. I think the UV cut flat version is the best to use. Before spraying, I have to really shake the bottle, also doing circular motions, so the little ball in the inside will go around and mix the sealant even better. My spraying distance approximately is 20 cm. I am trying to cover the center part of the head, also the sides of it. I am letting it dry, then I can apply the next layer. I usually apply 2 or 3 layers before the face up. This time it was only 2. Here you can see the first paint layer. It is time to fix it with 1 layer of sealant. This is the second paint layer, which I am fixing it with another sealant layer. Here you can see the face got a little shine, but it shouldn't be too shiny. Here I am adding some shimmers and spraying the face again to fix them in place. If I am happy with everything, I am fixing my work with the last 2 layers of sealant. I usually spray around 7 to 9 layers of spray sealant. After the sealant layers have dried, you can apply gloss varnish to the mouth and to the eyes too if you are working on a Monster High doll. This is the finished custom doll. I have a Patreon page where I share more Blight tutorials, so don't forget to check it out. Thank you for watching, see you at the next one. Bye!